My name is Pavlos Maximus, and I'm going to tell you about Albert Einstein. I have met him last year in my trip in Dubai. Not exactly him, but a state of him, made by Lego in Legoland. Do you know who he is? He's the one who discovered the theory of relativity, but I will explain to you later what it means. Why it's awesome? Einstein is my hero. He's lovely like me, clever. I would like to think that we have a lot of commons. I have read so much about him that I see him in my dreams.
I would like to ask you some questions. Okay, Pavlos, anything you want. What is A equals MC2? This is the equivalence of mass and energy. What does it mean? The theory of relativity, the laws of physics are the same in all international frames of reference. How did you start playing the violin? I just went in a concert and heard Mozart music. I really like it.
Wow! Did you like school?
No, it was really boring. I liked only the physics and the maths.
Hello, before we finish, I would like to tell you some facts about my life. I was born in Germany in 1879. I graduated from the Polytechnic Academy with a degree in maths and physics. In 1951, I completed my general theory of relativity. 6 years later, I was awarded with a Nobel Prize for physics. Do you know how sometimes I forgot to wear my socks? My mate died in 1955 from heart failure, but in 1999, I was named the person of the century by Time magazine. Thank you for watching my video. Bye!